tighten up and fly right. Cool down, Papa, don't you blow your top. Ain't no use in...
All right, next you should introduce yourself to Mike Bruski. He'll probably have some work for you.
All right, where is he?
He owns a junkyard over in Riverside. Can't miss it. Papa, don't you blow
your top. Hey, who's that guy back there?
What guy?
The guy at the body shop.
Oh, Tommy. He's my buddy's nephew. He's kind of quiet, but let me tell you, the kid's some hell of a dancer. Saw him at the old dance hall in Oyster Bay a couple of weeks ago. He had all the broads going nuts.
Do I detect a hint of jealousy?
Are you kidding? I don't need no dance moves. I got charm, my friend. Here, I'll give you some of my lines, so maybe you won't have to spend so many nights with Rosie Palm and her five sisters. Hey, here's one. Hey, is that a mirror in your pocket? Because I can see myself in your pants. Now, here, I got another one. If I could rearrange the alphabet, I'd put you and I together.
Oh, come on.
Oh, this one never fails. Hey, baby, that's a nice outfit. Didn't look good crumpled up at the foot of my bed in the morning.
And this works for you.
Oh, here's a good one. Hey, do you know the difference between sex and conversation? No? You want to go back to my place and talk?
You got problems, don't I?
How about this one? Why don't we go back to my place and play house? You be the door and I'll slam you.
Oh, that was bad.
Hey, when you measure seven soft, you don't have to be good with words. You get my drift? That's Mike's junkyard there. Just drive through the gate.
CNR, supporting our troops abroad. Give them one from Empire Bay, boys.
Hey, look who's here.
Hey, Mikey boy, what's going on? Shit, Mike, you could wash your fucking hands once in a while. Now I need a fucking bath.
Hey, I've been working. Working people occasionally get dirty, you know. Besides, I just wiped them off.
With what? The same fucking rag you used to clean the toilet, you filthy fuck?
Put a lid on it. What are you, from the health department, or you want to do some business?
Business, of course. This here's my friend Vito. Vito, this is Mike Bruski. But don't shake his hand. I ain't got that much soap at home.
Nice to meet you, Vito.
Me and Vito go way back. He just come back from overseas and he needs some cash. So I figure he can help with your supply problem. I can vouch for him.
Uh-huh. Okay. Joe told you about our side business, right?
Yeah.
I only want regular cars, nothing fancy. You get a cut of every car. I take as many as I can handle. And don't bring no cops around, okay? If they follow you here, I don't know your ass from Jesus. You get me?
Got it.
God damn it, Mike! You put your grubby mitts on my fucking coat. I paid a fortune for this thing.
All right, calm down or I'll stick them up your ass, you sissy.
You know, dry cleaning costs
Jesus
these days
Christ.
Plenty. And who knows if they can even get this filth
out. You shut up! Vito, listen to me. I need a Walter coupe today. I got a few people looking for parts, but I can't find a car.
Because you don't know where to look. Every time I drive down Hunters, I see one parked by a bar there. I think the place is called the Lone Star.
Isn't that a Moulinan neighborhood? I'll stick out like a sore thumb.
All right, look, I'll give you $350 for it. It's worth the risk, right?
$400.
All right, deal.
Alfredo, come on, let's go. Andiamo. Meantime, I'll be sending you the cleaning bill for my coat.
Yeah, I'll change my address, you rat prick.
Okay, listen up. This is your maiden voyage, so to speak. So try not to fuck it up, eh? Here, Vito, take this, just in case.
Hey, nice. Hey, Mike, you mind if I test this thing out here?
Sure. Knock yourself out. Here you go. Aim for that old wreck over there. Leave gas in that thing.
There's a Polak joke there, but I'll leave it alone.
Oh, yeah, that reminds me. Fuck you.
All right, that's enough shooting. We got work to do. out the way we came in and get on the main highway going west. Don't go back through the city. How does it feel to be back?
Good. I feel a lot better with some money in my pocket.
Hey, what's the rush? Money don't buy you happiness, you know.
Get the fuck out of here.
I was just fucking with you. Don't worry about the money. This little job is just the beginning. Pretty soon you'll be rolling in.
So, Sand Island's still the same shithole it was when I left?
No, the place actually ain't too bad now.
Oh, shit. How the hell that happened?
All the moolies flew south for the winter. Of course it's still a shithole, Vito. You only been gone a couple of years. Gonna take a lot longer than that for that neighborhood to turn around. Them people multiply like rabbits. What are you gonna do?
It's even worse than when we was kids. They even got some kind of gang there now. What's their fucking name? The Beamers, the Boomers, something like that. I don't fucking know.
No, that's just fucking great.
Hey, what are you worried about? They're animals. All they do is sell dope and kill each other. They ain't gonna bother a guy like you. And even if they do, that's why I gave you that pistol.
Oh, by the way, you carrying a gun now? What's the deal with that?
Can't do business without it these days. Especially in this fucking neighborhood.
You, really know how to inspire confidence, you know that?
Take a left up here.
This neighborhood was. You know something? One of these days, I'm gonna buy a house here.
Look at this guy. Ain't even back a day, and he's too good for his old neighborhood.
Hey, what are you breaking my balls for? I'm just window shop. It'll be years before I can afford a place like this.
You got champagne tastes and beer pockets, my friend. Don't worry, though. I'm gonna help you change that.
How did he get in here anyway? What do we want with him around the place? The pessimistic attitude, crab at the face. When he hears a joke, he always cries. When there's any fun, darn near dies. What do you say we laugh? Is that Jake?
It's that cream-colored baby over there. Be careful. Do it quick and get the fuck out of there. Break a window if you have to and go. I'll wait for you back at Mike's.
What if I run into problems?
Then you deal with them. Look, consider this a test. If you fail, I hear they're hiring down at the factory.
Right, just asking.
Good luck, pal. I see you back at Mike's.